Hey there, movie lovers. Welcome back to the Spoiler Zone, where we dive deep into the stories that keep us glued to our screens. Today, we're talking about a movie that's as bold as its name, Brave. This 2012 Disney Pixar film is a wild ride through Scottish legends, family drama, and, of course, a bit of magic. So, I just finished watching Brave, and let me tell you, it was a journey. At its core, this movie is about a young girl, Merida, who isn't just your typical princess. She's got a mind of her own, a killer aim with a bow and arrow, and she's not about to let anyone, not even her own mother, tell her how to live her life. Now, what's really interesting about Brave is how it flips the traditional princess story on its head. We usually see princesses waiting to be saved, right? But Merida. She's out here saving herself, and her mom. The tension between Merida and her mother, Queen Eleanor, is so real. It's not just about their differences, it's about understanding each other. And let's be honest, who hasn't had those moments where you just don't see eye to eye with your parents? When Merida goes to the witch for a spell to change her mom, things take a turn for the magical, and not in the way she expected. The movie does a great job of showing how, sometimes, when we try to change others to fit our own needs, it can backfire in the most unexpected ways. I mean, turning your mom into a bear. That's some next level stuff. But what really hit me was the deeper message about mending relationships. It's not about changing someone else, but about fixing what's been broken. Merida learns that true bravery isn't just about facing danger, it's about owning up to your mistakes and working to make things right. The visuals were stunning, the music was on point, and the story, well, it was as wild and free as Merida's fiery red hair. If you're into tales of adventure with a heartwarming twist, Brave is definitely one to watch. So, what did you think of Brave? Did it inspire you to be a bit braver in your own life? Drop your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more deep dives into your favorite movies. This is the Spoiler Zone, signing off.